Why am I missing my shots, dude? Nice! GG's! GG's! Good shit.
Hey, what's up YouTube? Guess who? It's your boy Crossy.
I feel like that phrase is in every single video these days.
Since the new year, I've taken up content creation much more seriously. Since you're here and you're already watching the video, might as well click that like and subscribe button. So in today's video, I'm going to be playing Super People, the brand new Battle Royale game that is kind of a mixture of the top 4 Battle Royale games that are already out there. Even though this game is still in its early phase, Super People has already attracted some of the world's biggest streamers, and that may be an indication that this game has some potential. I decided to download the game and experience this new BR for myself. But if you do have some tips for me after watching my gameplay, please let me know down in the comments. Thanks for watching and let's get into it. Peace.
Who do we want to be?
This guy looks pretty angry. Oh my gosh, they all look angry. The graphics are actually really good. Is there any shorts available? There's such a big selection of these. I really like the cosmetics. Are these Uggs? My guy's got Uggs on. Wait, how do I remove this top thing? You click on the one that you selected. Okay. Okay, now I got it. We're playing the tutorial. Royale. Everything else, we kind of want to learn and experience. And move to the other. You will need weapons. Default, and then we'll see if we need changing at all. Right, reloading. Oh my god. Tab. Okay. RPG acquired. You found a rare and even more powerful sealed super capsule without opening your inventory with the display key. Oh, right, okay. Acquired. Super capsules. Oh my god. GG's. Equip. Ooh, nice. And craft an item directly, or you can use the displayed key to craft. Alt F1. Alt 1. Do I need to look at it? No. What do we want? Wait. No. Where's my other weapon? Played the tutorial, but I didn't kill my enemies. Oh, so third person, and you can select first person. Oh my god, I want to play first person. Play first person so much better. It's fine. Just land here. Right, so the parachute opens on its own. Is that right? Can I not close the parachute? What just happened to me? Please. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh, the audio is so good though. Buy the headbutt guns. Anyway. Hey yo. I need to take myself out of there. I'm not gonna risk it. Look at me go. Whee! I can also dash again. Oh my god, that feels so freaking good. Oi! What? Where did these guys come from? Oh my gosh, no way. My god, was I just downed? Behind that sign. Two layers as well. It's huge. The size of my head. I keep forgetting that you need to press E to jump out, not... Excuse me. I think that game is great. Like, it's such a... Yeah. Oh, they're gonna be... Oh, nah. Oh, wait. You're playing Crash Bandicoot on... Oh, my God. Are you serious? The only game that I played really on a controller before was FIFA. And then all of a sudden playing, like, first-person shooter games on a controller, I was so lost. Nice. Friend was... Oh, no. Nice. They used their ability. That's good. Why am I missing my shots, dude? Nice! GG's! GG's! Good shit. GG's! Wait, what was that last bit? But my friend was... No way! No way that happened! GG's!